Okay, so children, I welcome you all in this new year. Few things we must discuss before we get on with it. What should be the syllabus of your annual exam, right? So kindly keep a note of it. Take a pencil and a copy, and I'm saying, and you kindly jot it down. Hope you all are carrying your pencils and books around. Kindly open your cameras. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, in grammar and writing section, we'll be covering first. Right. So, it is. Write down in grammar, chapter number 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Principal.
Okay.
Read loudly the names of these chapters from 15 to 20. Unmute and read the names. What is the name of chapter number 15?
Active and passive
voice. It's not passive. It's Voice. Say again. Right.
Preposition and connective.
Right.
Preposition and imperative. Conjunction, direct and indirect speech.
Okay, so quite handful. Variety of topics we have for our grammar section. And when it comes to writing, it is chapter number 29, 30 and 31. Note it down. Chapter number 29, 30 and 31. So now I would like Ankit Kumar Swain to read loudly the names of these chapters.
Okay, ma'am. In 29, easy writing, 30, poster and slogan, 31, biographical sketches.
Nice. I'm remembering all of a sudden, I think I have discussed the biographical sketch chapter with,
yes,
I don't know with which batch, was it section A or section B? Okay. So at least you remember that I've taken up already in my earlier lectures, right? Now comes the textbook part. Make a heading textbook. Remember, literature covers textbook and supplementary both, right? So now give a heading textbook and write down chapter number 9. A bicycle in good repair. And chapter number. The poem associated with chapter number 9, Garden Snake also. Poem 9, Garden Snake. Write down this way. Poem 9, Garden Snake. Now, chapter number 10, the story of cricket. Right? And now comes the supplementary reader section. Chapter number 8, The Bear Story. Written?
Yes, ma'am.
Chapter number 9, A Tiger in the House.
Yes, ma'am, we can.
And then the last chapter. And then the last chapter, chapter number 10, An Alien Hand. I hope. Yeah, I'm not asking as of now how many of you have written or how many of you have not. Just be with me and keep nodding that if you are able to understand which are these chapters and to which book does it belong. This differentiation is clear. We have one textbook and chapter number 9, poem number 9, chapter number 10 belongs to textbook. This much is clear?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Right. And then another book, which is our supplementary reader, it takes chapter number 8, the bear story, chapter number 9, A Tiger in the House, chapter number 10, An Alien Hand, which is the name of your book. Clear? And yeah, Durgesh, I've seen Durgesh. Thank you. Now, one topic which is there, but I do not prefer to take the name. Reason being, it's always there. And it's the reading comprehension. It need not to be told to you in writing, though I'm just sharing for your humble information that it is always there. Hai na? उसको ऐसे ट्रीट करने की जरूरत नहीं है कि ओ मैम इसको तो हमने पढ़ा नहीं है पढ़ाया नहीं एंड ऑल इट्स ऑलवेज देयर एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट इन द वेरी बिगनिंग नो नॉट वेरी बिगनिंग बट फ्रॉम जुलाई ऑनवर्ड्स व्हेन आई टुक चार्ज ऑफ योर क्लास राइट सो यस यशमित वांट्स टू आस्क समथिंग यस यशमित गो अहेड Hey, valid question. Actually, your chapter number 8 does make a part of your final syllabus. Kindly note this also. Fire, friend and foe, right? Is this the one you're asking about?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, correct. Chapter number 8 also from Honeycomb, your textbook. Right, add this chapter also. Chapter number 8 and poem 8, Meadow Surprises. So, in final, we shall be undertaking UT2 syllabus and this syllabus, which I am going to start after the winter break is over. We'll be working on the syllabus of annual examination. Any doubt, any other question?
No, ma'am.
Anyone?
No, ma'am.
Right? So, aapka jo final... फाइनल एग्जाम में आपका UT2 का सिलेबस एंड प्लस जो हमने अभी सिलेबस लिखा है इट विल बी देयर फॉर श्योर सो नाउ एज आई हैड ऑलरेडी सेड बिफोर योर विंटर ब्रेक कमेंस्ड दैट आई शैल बी टेकिंग अप द पोम्स इन द लास्ट ठीक है लेट मी फिनिश द राइटिंग आई मीन द स्टोरी द प्रोज चैप्टर्स फर्स्ट प्रोज मीन्स The story ones, okay, the narration ones, the tales, and the poems are usually different in structure. So we shall be looking at them by the time we have finished all the prose chapters, all the story chapters of Honeycomb and your An Alien Hand, that is a supplementary. So keeping the same pattern, we have already finished Fire, Friend and Foe, A Bicycle in Good Repair, right? Now, the story of A bicycle. Listen to me first. What I'm asking is, have we finished this chapter, chapter number 9?
No, ma'am.
How many parts it has?
Ah.
It has two parts. It has two parts. Read it and go through the pages. Observe like a good observer. Right? So, I believe we have finished the first part then.
Yes,
ma'am. So, what was... No. It's a very good starter by Ankit. So, I would like to ask what was going on in the first part. One by one, I'll be coming to you and you people shall recapitulate with me. Recapitulate means, in a nutshell, we will go through the chapter again and again. So, open page number, the page which has the first part, where the story actually begins, right? How the narrator is joined by the other person and invites him for a ride. So come to that page and one by one you people can share your views that what subsequent events and plot, how the story moves ahead. You people will keep adding statements and thereby we will be having a revision, right? And only after the revision, I'll take up the next part. How about it? Is it okay?
Right.
So, take your time of a minute just to quickly go through the pages so that we can begin the discussion one by one. Who is asking this? Yes, Yashmit. Say, what has...
Ma'am, the chapter we have to read in a minute is 504.
No, the first part of A Bicycle in Good Repair.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, dear, say.
Ma'am, you have written the question answer of a bicycle in good repair.
Have we discussed the
question and
answers? You want me to take up the question and answers?
Yes, ma'am, but we have discussed it.
I think most of you are forgetful of what has actually been done, and there are so many different opinion and views coming out. So to put an end to all this, the right way is to address each of you's query, right? So to end this, Abhinav, that's the reason I suggested, why not to go through the chapter again in a quick succession of revision. When the revision will be done, so you people will again be reminiscing the chapter, the plot, the event, and then we can take up the question and answer as well. Any doubt in this?
No, ma'am.
Right. So, wait. Let me open the book. Okay, yes. So, Ankit Singh.
Yes, ma'am.
Dear, you were the one to say that, ma'am, it is yet not over, but let me tell you, I had finished the chapter. It may be possible that you might not be present in that lecture. Were you there on 24th of December? Sorry, 23rd and 22nd. I had already finished this chapter. I very well remember. right? And I may share the video link too. But as it's the new year and there is no harm in revising, right? So maybe you people are quite vigilant now in good sense, because by the end of a period, which usually is the last period for my subject, hardly a handful students are always there. And you are one of them, not to escape that information. Yes, Abhinav, I'm coming to you also. Stay patient. So it's that's also nice. If you are feeling you are forgetful, then you can always reread the chapter. You need not the special setup, the classroom setup. You should always read the chapter on your own. And this is the best thing. If you have come across any doubt, any statement, any para, then you can bring it up in the classroom. This is the right way. But if you keep on saying that, ma'am, you know, ma'am, I am not able to remember fire, friend, and foe, ma'am. What to do, ma'am? So ma'am will again tell you the same thing. Right? Are you getting my point, Abhinav?
Yes.
Yes, yes, ma'am. But your voice is cracking and you are speaking a bit too way faster, like Maggie noodles. It's always like the curls. So speak politely with pause so that I cannot. What is he saying? Anybody can comprehend and can tell it to me? What Abhinav is saying? Oh God. And you want to get drenched in the rain. So we all should leave the class and we should take a round outside. What do you think? Nice, nice. So since it's raining, there is no need to revise also and to read also. है ना? वाह, पढ़ाई लिखाई छोड़ करके अब आप रेन पे कूद गए. छोड़ो, चलो. ओके, आई नो इट्स रेनिंग एंड इट्स सो चिल. कोई बात नहीं, इससे पहले कि मैं आपको क्रैक कर दूं, आप चुपचाप जहां पे बैठे हुए अच्छे से बैठिए, ठीक है? और अभी हम सारे लोग डिस्कशन ज्वाइन करेंगे रिविजन का. एंड अ समीक्षा, योर हेयर स्टाइल लुक्स नाइस. आई होप वेन यू ज्वाइन स्कूल, मे बी वेन एवर यू गेट टाइम, यू जस्ट पुट you know like these bob pins to your bangs. Okay, chalo. So let me start the discussion with Master Aryan Ramesh Surve. Hello sir, how are you? Okay, Master Aryan Ramesh seems to be in a poor network zone. To help him out, I would like Master Durgesh Kumar Tiwari to come as a help and to initiate the chapter. How does the chapter start?
Men to men society is one thing. We should go to family.
Okay, seems you are also cycling with them. Way is not clear as it is so foggy, and you are taking your time to speak and to let the words out of your mouth. Huh? Yeah, aise hi padhaya tha maine. Quickly revise it in 1 minute. Just turn the pages. See, a quick way to revise the chapter can be to look at the comprehension questions also. You can go through the comprehension questions and you can, in a way, can come up to a whole soul short brief summary, right? Follow the comprehension questions. How the story actually forward, who comes to whom, that what happens all of a sudden. They were supposed to take up a ride together, but all of a sudden the bicycle, which seemed, you know, like unorganized and not in a good state, is highlighted by one of them, and then the work on the bicycle, the repair work on the bicycle actually began. And subsequently, different parts of the bicycle are dismantled, and by the end, the bicycle was barely able to be recognized. Yashmit, enough time, chalo. Yashmit, can you summarize it for us?
Then part one.
Yeah, part one only.
Yes, ma'am. Then a man has a bicycle, and in the evening he go on a long bicycle ride, and he got up early and made an effort and pleased with myself.
Seems you people need a good short duration of reading, huh? I have one more period. Let's do it in that. By that time, kindly keep on turning down the pages and read. Scan it. Skim it. And, scanning is like reading word by word diligently. But skimming is like going through the lines quickly, as you've already read. Yes or no? So I shall catch you with more such moments of discussion, and we shall be looking at the next chapter after the revision, right? Thank you.
Thank you.